I don't know what to say about Amazon. I like Amazon, nice company.
Well, they're in the cloud.
They make no money, Charlie. In my world, you're not a real business until you make some money. Yeah. I have a hard time with businesses that don't make money at some point.
Yeah.
I get it if you don't make money for 2 or 3 years.
Yeah.
But Amazon's what, 21 years old and not making money?
Yeah, but in building up, obviously they have enough stockholders that think highly of what they're doing.
And bravo to them.
But
I don't know when they'll make money. And if I was a share owner... You know, it's an expensive company.
Yeah.
I mean, market cap's what, $150 billion almost?
Yeah.
You know, eventually, if you're worth $150 billion, eventually somebody thinks you're going to make $15 billion pre-tax.
Yes, they do.
And they make about zero. And there's a big gap between zero and 15.
Yeah. But is it simple that they don't simply go by, you know, reporting earnings, that they say plow back?
Look, it's working for them.
And they look at the enterprise system they've developed, too. I mean, this was not their core competence.
They have built capability. I will give you that. Yeah. I think one capability every business is expected to have is the capability to make money. That requires a certain kind of discipline, a certain kind of mindset. And ultimately, if you don't have the capability, and it's not something...
And you're not sure it's there.
I don't know. I look, they're our neighbors. I like the people. They're fine. But as a businessman... If you ask me what I'm proud of, I'm proud of the fact that I made $250 billion under my watch as CEO. And I know in our industry, only product matters to people. And product is everything in the long run. But product that makes money is important.